The controversy surrounding Bahamian Derek Roll King and his alleged multi-million dollar inheritance brought up in Parliament yesterday after Centreville MP Rhys Chipman also called for an investigation into allegations that billions are being held by government despite years of Roll King and his family fighting to have the funds released.
I would like to call for a select committee of this House to investigate all matters relative to Derek Clayton Roll King, a Bahamian, to determine the financial, legislative, and economic impact of laws governing dormant accounts and inheritance thereto, and related international financial services, to investigate decisions and related matters as it pertains to Mr. Derek Clayton Roll King and any inheritance therewith, to consider and suggest the way forward to ensure that every Bahamian is legally protected at the highest power, with powers to send for persons and papers with leave to sit from place to place and with leave to sit during recess.